predetermined. Here is the thing, it's your choice. See, Israel, he said, this is for you. What I have is for you. All you have to do is obey me. So in order to walk into that abundance, in order to walk into that security, in order to walk into that blessing, we have to be obedient. Now, when we walk in, it may not look like anything is there. But Sister Betty, when you need it, it'll be there. Oh, Mike, you should have gave me some keys on that. When you need it, it's going to show up. When you need it, it's going to take place. When you need it, that's the abundance I want. It may not be on my bank account. I may look at the numbers on my bank and it may say zero and a minus. I don't know. I may own the bank. But when I need what I need, it will be there.